This news is sponsored by Hira Banquet Hall, fully air conditioned at Shalibanda, Hyderabad. Welcome to A18 Telangana News. Parents of two students who went missing after management of St. Andrew's School in Bhavanpally humiliated them for not paying tuition fee for an year. Parents found them later in the evening wandering aimlessly. In Meritpally, parents lodged complaint with the police against the management. A18 Telangana News Bureau.
And she is not even bothered to come out and figure out what is happening. I am calling the police. We are running around and searching. Where am I supposed to go and find my daughter? Court order nahi mante kya?
Something happens, who is responsible?
Nahi aunty, principal is supposed to talk at least. She is not talking, GM who said I will not give, she is not coming out. The security officer, poor man, he is running everywhere. I am running, that other, the other mother has fallen sick. Tana vomiting just 20 days back, I have gone and met a family where the child has committed suicide because of this school torture. Aur bache ye sab padhte hain, bhaiya. Bache ye sab padhte hain. आज बच्चों को कुछ हो गया तो वो जीएम देगी क्या बच्चा वापस?
How long it's been like they went?
25 minutes, 30 minutes back.
We got the police.
Who के ऊपर बोल रही है? I will not give the report. मेरे को कोई court order मालूम नहीं है. Those children were telling me yesterday only. कि मामा report card नहीं देंगे. There will be a humiliation. Exactly that humiliation happened.
Because of the humiliation, only one girl died, right?
I'm telling you, Vijay, if I lose my girl, I will fall this fucking school. Relax. Who what, yaar? That girl has been putting up for 8 months of this shit. They had the audacity before. Two hours they have hung her up outside.
These people should not trouble the kids here. That's more dangerous.
Ready for that fucking seize? You're going to kill my child? And I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm following the fucking court orders. She has the audacity to tell me I don't care what the court order is.
Photo.
She...